Coach was familiar with my game and they really want me here, so that's why I decided to come. But I didn't know like really the teammates and the system. But I can say I'm pleasantly surprised with everything, you know. It's probably even more than I was expecting coming here. I think that we really have a nice team that can be really competitive and go for a victory on every game that we play. To be honest, nobody really knows in this moment how really good we are. We know that we are good, but what is our, like, let's say, top reach, we still don't know. It's not secret that French league is a little bit more athletic than the rest of the Europe leagues. The players are a little bit quicker, faster, you know, it's less tactical, more physical. But you know, this is my 19 pro year, so I see everything in basketball. For me, it's not a problem to adapt and to adjust on any kind of basketball, and for me, it will not be a problem. Easy. Also, you know, it's a great city with lots of opportunities. I got my family here, and we've been around in all cities in Europe. I mean, not all, but like a lot of cities. So we are really experienced in moving and getting to the new places and everything, so it's not big stress for me. I just expect us to be better than we were in a previous tournament, you know. It's hard to ask now, you know, to be perfect. Even results, it's always important, but it's not the key in this moment. But the most important thing is offensively and defensively, we grow as a team and we become a better team.